everyone. Along with Eddie Olczyk and Ray Ferraro, Mike Emmerich here. This evening, a clash of two great hockey teams for you. Eddie, what's on your mind as we await this one?
This is the game you mark on your calendar with a big red circle, with a thick, fat marker. The fans are pumped and the players are ready to rock. Let's get it on.
Another terrific night of hockey here. We have just started the game. Gains the zone and looks over his options. Has it back deep. The Stars continue on in their own end. Lets it go. Score! What a great early start for the home squad.
Oh, what a quick release on that snapper.
And so sometimes your best isn't enough. That is a perfect shot up over the glove hand. The goaltender just was not able to get to it.
The Stars strike for into the end of attack. He's got that pass at the point. Scorches one. He hit the goalpost. Picked up. He hit the crossbar. Can he clear? Erdings in possession in neutral ice. Propelled to Stevens. Great job on a cut pass. Gets in. What'll he do? Wonderful save with a pad. Nearing the final minute of play. Looking for a better lane.
In the first period.
Back near the blue line to Dolphy. Shoots a wrister. The shot is off.
I know what he's trying to do there, Doc, but you gotta hit the net in this situation.
The pad on that one. Lets it go. Not through. Looks for room. Collected in the corner. Fires in front. They score! It's only a one-goal game now.
The goaltender had no chance stopping that puck with the quick release.
AJ's not able to get his glove on that. It beats him low to the glove side.
Under 7 minutes remaining in the second. Stuttgart's defense gave up one just a moment ago, but they're still in the lead. Erdings got another faceoff win.
Assisted by number 83.
Taken toward the neutral zone.
Time of the goal.
Up the wing, moving along. The Stars in their own end in possession. Fires! A terrific. Got on by with that one. Turned the wrist shot. Score! Two in a row!
Shooter had a couple of different options here. He could pass or shoot. He decided on the latter and beat the goaltender clean.
Lucas thinks he's got the net covered here, but there's just a little bit of room up over his shoulder. This hits the crossbar and goes in. Way into the net.
Erdings' goal gets them to within two, and we are in the third period, and there's still time for them to strike back.
His third of the game, scored by number 20.
Fires. Wonderful save with the glove. There he goes. Net empty. Let's take a chance here, they're saying. Ooh, he got in the way of that one. Gets it with the blocker. Pressure mounting here. Big shot from the point. Tipped. Outstanding save. What magic to even get the shot away.
The goalie makes himself look big.
Onside. Broke it up well with the poke check. A And the game is over. Well played, it was. And so it still goes into the book as a loss, and there's no real justification for taking comfort in a loss. But at least in one regard...